Now that's interesting.
Only minimal power. I don't think it triggered the atmosphere processor, but...
Operator, a conduit beneath the floor just activated. Fluid is running through it. It could be generating emergency power. Your scanner will have more details.
I see the conduit, Sam. Whatever it is, it leads out of the room.
Phrase recovered. Must read to access. This console links to surface facilities.
Then it must control the atmosphere processor.
No glyphs. It looks dead, or locked down, like most of this place.
The fluid conduit leads to this console and further into the vault.
So if we follow that conduit, it might lead to the system lockdown.
These data pattern things are incredible. If I'm right, each one can hold hundreds of zettabytes. There are whole species who get by with less. Another gravity well, and that's new.
What is it?
A symbol of authority? A key? It's easy to speculate with Remnant, but we need more facts. I'll see what I can find on this beauty. Maybe over this way.
Whatever has this place on lockdown is that way.
I do my best work solo. You fix up the vault, I'll investigate the relic, and together we'll figure this place out.
Not a bad idea. We'll cover twice the ground.
See? I knew you were smart. I'm on frequency 145.8. Stay safe.
10 credits say she ends up in a pit of spikes.
Gravity well sealed off. No way through.
Incidentally, a gravity well is the gravitational effect of a large mass in space. This is more accurately a well with variable gravity.
Keep a note for our sorry friend, and for when we try to explain all this.
Comm check. It's... well, you know who.
We read you, PB. Stay in touch. This place through solid rock.
Look up there. Must be how they kept it from collapsing.
Whoa. What's that liquid?
Unable to classify.
The only way through is down towards it.
An unknown alloy and other materials. The composition resembles Omnigel.
Maybe that's the fluid in the conduit. Stay focused. We can worry after we find the system locked down. So whatever that liquid is, they need a whole aqueduct on it.
My God.
All this for an atmosphere processor? What is this place?
How come this liquid hasn't dried up? Unless turning that conduit on started it all flowing again, wouldn't that be something?
Another aqueduct. How many do they need?
If it really is like Omnigel, that fluid could be what's keeping this place going.
Are those roads down there? I can't even see where they end.
way ahead of you.
Eyes up. Don't let them get above us.
Keep up the pressure. We're almost through. One way to light a room. The atmosphere processor we found before didn't need all these steps. Dad just interfaced with it directly.
And it didn't work out so great.
Direct intervention was necessary in that case, but clearly unwise.
Look how high it is. Might be another gravity well? Well sealed. Damn. We can use the conduit for emergency power, same as before. Better safe than sorry. Take them out! Splits and goes through each of those devices.
Interfacing may complete the circuit and allow the well to open.
If it gets us to the system lockdown, let's try. Okay, let's hit both those consoles and complete the circuit.
This device appears defensive in nature.
A shield. At least it's friendly.
Layers and layers of defenses. If they're defenses.
Ugh.
restored to the gravity well, the conduit leads down. Conduit fluid pressure is variable. There could be activity below.
Then let's dig deeper.
Barely any dust. How old is this place?
Unknown. Radiation counts indicate the vault has been offline for several hundred years.
Around the time the Scourge appeared? That can't be a coincidence. Maybe the Scourge is why all this tech was abandoned. Crap, the conduit sprang a leak.
Careful! No way you can interface with the console like that.
And no fluid means no power. Damn it. Maybe that's why those devices up above were turned off. We're not turning back now. There has to be some way to fix the leak. Conduit's breached.
Hey, wait! The observers were using weird laser frequencies to fix a broken wall back there. I can send the frequencies to your Omni-tool. Maybe they can patch up the conduit?
And received. I'll give them a shot. The system's responding to those frequencies. Just a patch job, but it should hold.
Nice work! If it's fixed, that console should work now.
Looks like it worked.
There's even a bridge. You're a pal, Ryder.
Where are you going?
We've got to be close to the system lockdown by now. First one gets the glory.
We'll catch up. If we got that door working too.
How do we get across?
Watch your step. It's still a long drop. Wait, plants. All the way down here?
You see them too? Thought all the gravity fun had messed up my eyes.
No sunlight, no water. They should all be dead.
The source of the system lockdown may yield more information. We appear to be close.
Glad I didn't eat a big breakfast.
Company! The right way. We could reach it if we backtrack. Observers coming up at us!
Hydraulics compensating.
Oh, that bit's slippery.
We've got a path to... Whoa! Gravity wells down already, and this place goes even deeper. What's at the bottom?
Let's not find out the hard way.
Oh. far, even for jump jets.
That is cool.
Feel that? This whole platform's resonating with something. We must be close. No question. This is the heart of the vault.
I've never seen anything like it.
All conduits converge here, Pathfinder.
That must be the lockdown console.
Any thoughts, Sam?
Unknown. Though it appears related to the lockdown, an in-depth study may reveal its purpose. The system lockdown is disabled. The vault and the atmosphere processor should return to full operation.
Ryder, you fixed the lockdown, didn't you?
The whole place is lighting up. Power readings are off the chart. Really, really off the chart.
But if it's back online, we should be good. Two.
Should we go?
Is attempting surface reconnection.
Come on!
Vault restart is now complete.
That was... Talk about a rush!
We have to be more careful. That field almost disintegrated us.
But it didn't. You want to focus on that or the cool vault you just activated?
Atmosphere processor is online. Recovering last console activity.
Is that the Helios cluster?
Yeah. There we are. That's Eos.
Whoa. Did restarting the system do that?
If that light is us, then all these points could be vaults in other worlds. Dormant like this one.
Maybe. But why is there a whole network of them? What's all this for?
Unless the builders show up to explain themselves, all we've got is guesswork. So far, we've seen bots, living plants, atmosphere processors.
Back home, some corporation hit a desert world with an ice comet. They changed the atmosphere to bring rain.
To help with support life.
That first processor we saw was making things worse, but maybe it malfunctioned.
Is that what these builders were trying to do? Make worlds habitable? Even terraform a whole cluster?
Hey, look there. That's different. Maybe it's active? We've got to go see.
Sam?
Extrapolating. These coordinates lie beyond the space we have currently surveyed, Pathfinder.
Mark it on our charts. We need more to go on. Let's head up to the surface. I could use some fresh air. Look at that sky.
How? No atmosphere processor works that fast.
If this effect is representative, Pathfinder, air and moisture patterns will show noticeable improvement. Eos could support an outpost.
A foothold. That's all we need. Just enough to begin. This remnant technology could be the key to our survival, if we can control it.
You can. Kind of. Still, wouldn't hurt to find a manual.
We've got a lead. Sam marked it on the charts down there. That site is active, whatever it is. Who knows what we'll find there?
We? You want to come along?
I want to know what makes the remnant tick. You've got a key to their technology. Or a crowbar, at least.
Welcome aboard. We'll get you a fancy job title to go over your bunk.
I only need a footlocker. Data pad, toothbrush, clean underwear, that'll do. I'll catch up with you.
Well, this will be interesting.
Now for our new outpost.
You have already logged an ideal site. Nav point noted. Updating checklist.
The Nexus is on pins and needles, Ryder. Pods are inbound and ready.
Let's go make it happen.
The first colonists sent audio logs about these regions back to the Nexus.
And?
Fair winds facing. Lowest radiation count in the area. Little bit of hope.
Maybe more than a little.
Yeah. That fight was fun.
You're telling me?
You could really handle yourself, kid. And I hear you're the one to thank for clearing up the sky. Had your number all wrong.
You're not so bad yourself, old man. Maybe we should work together after all.
This fight was pretty good, but you're still Nexus and green as a drell. Still, something tells me you've got potential. Be ashamed to waste that. I'm in. Just point me to your ship and try to keep up.
This is gonna be great.
This is where we'll build our new outpost. A real beginning.
Prepping deployment order. You must choose what purpose this new outpost will serve.
The Nexus doesn't get a say?
Resources are at a crisis point. Protocol states this judgment call falls to the Pathfinder. With current supplies, you could build a military outpost, focusing on defense and militia training. Alternatively, a scientific outpost could advance the initiative's research and discoveries.
What do you think? Military outpost or scientific?
Pathfinder's call, but research is no good if we're dead. Military.
It's got to be science. Our colonists need to understand their home.
Be advised that the first outpost placed by a Pathfinder will be a statement in itself. Fair or not, your choice will represent the initiative and its intentions in Andromeda. Consider carefully.
Prioritize research and discovery. That's our foundation. And our future.
Orders prepped. Ready on your signal.
Andromeda Initiative, this is Ryder. Pathfinder.
EOS is ready for deployment.
Copy that.
Outpost blocked inbound. And ready as hell.
August Bradley, operational head for this block. Mayor now, I suppose. We're ready to make the most of what you delivered.
I feel like I should toss you the keys. Be nice. It's been through a lot.
Understood. Prodromos. That's what we're calling her.
They're eager. I haven't seen eager for months. EOS is far from golden. But now it's a producer. A real and reasonable first step. They think you did the impossible. The Nexus. I warned them, hoping was... irresponsible. You proved me wrong, Pathfinder.
I appreciate your candor. We're all on the same side.
I wouldn't go that far. The reality, Ryder? You bought us time. But one outpost on a long-shot planet won't stop us from starving. You already have a lead on something else?
The nav point from the vault.
Now it gets complicated. The others are ready to officially sanction your efforts, to be a part of your success. We all want the initiative to succeed, but after failing for so long, no one agrees on how to do it. Be aware, that's all.
We didn't come to a new galaxy to argue about who's right.
It got us this far. Talk to Bradley. Later, we'll go over the extended job of Pathfinder. Until then, Tan's waiting on the Nexus.
ascent is go.
Leaving Atmo. All clear. Before the meeting gets started, I have bunk assignments for PB and Drac.
Already put my rucksack in the kitchen. I'll hang out there if that's okay.
And I'm in one of the escape pods. More my speed. That's fantastic. Welcome aboard. Any thoughts, Ryder?
We're adventurers. Whatever makes the squad comfortable is okay with me. Let's talk about our success on Eos. Besides establishing our first viable outpost, we did some amazing things. We discovered the Remnant and breached their vault.
And didn't get killed.
Overcame radiation poisoning a number of times.
And didn't die.
Confronted by Ket at every turn.
Once again, did not get killed.
You guys really need to raise the bar on what you call success.
Yeah, should we use the Krogan definition of success that got your homeworld nuked by your own people?
Fair enough.
Let's focus. Back to the task at hand. Looking forward.
Exactly. Here's my only question. When do we hit that next vault? It looked active. We have to get on that.
Hang on. We need to not go off half-cocked.
There are initiative priorities. The team calls the shots.
Actually, the Pathfinder calls the shots, just to be clear.
So what do you need from us, Ryder?
Let's be kind and give each other the benefit of the doubt. Finding a home for tens of thousands in this hellscape is stressful enough without adding dysfunction.
You got it, boss.
If Krogan are known for one thing, it's getting along.
But not humility or self-awareness.
Okay, let's head back to the Nexus. PB, Drac, see Lexi for a physical. Good meeting, everyone.
Still not enough time to survey all. Anomaly detected.
All right, settle down. Give him space. Lieutenant Syaks, Kendros' aide. They all wanted to see you. Real hope again. It's been a while.
Relax, Lieutenant. If there was ever a day to pop some champagne.
Certainly. The initiative's finally back on track.
Professor Herrick, right?
What you achieve with that remnant vault is unprecedented, Pathfinder. Impossible. But with new scientific talent waking up, we'll unravel those mysteries. The whole Nexus will benefit.
We've taken some hard knocks, but this proves we'll always get up again.
Always.
Well, what are you waiting for? There's a new world out there.
Thank you, Ryder.